My name is Marwan Krunz. I'm a professor of electrical and computer engineering at the University of Arizona. I'm also the director of the Broadband Wireless Access and Communication Center, or BWAC. BWAC is a partnership with four other universities with U of A as the lead. It's funded by NSF and 16 industry members from the wireless community. My broad interests are in wireless communications and systems, and the particular emphasis here is on resource allocation, protocol design, and cybersecurity for next generation or so-called 5G wireless systems. The particular applications of these systems in things such as smart devices, IoT, smart health, connected and autonomous vehicles, and other verticals that are currently taking place throughout the world. I love the challenges that come with exploring new research frontiers. I'm particularly passionate about research ideas that are founded in theory, but that also can be applied in real systems and products. So several of our projects are combining research ideas with implementation on experimental prototypes, and this is done also in partnership with industry. For me, I'm quite passionate about mentorship. It's a lifelong relationship between me and my students, seeing them quite successful in their careers, be it as professors in other universities or managers at top industry, brings great joy to me. I envision a world where smart devices and their software are fully integrated in our human activities from the moment we get out of bed. And this revolution, which is commonly known as the fourth industrial revolution, is already happening with the convergence of computing, communications, and sensing platforms at very rapid speeds. Our research is very much focused on the backbone, the transportation backbone, the communication backbone that enables such a revolution, which is typically labeled or exemplified by the fifth generation of 5G wireless systems.